First of all, we created the negative pressure rooms. We have these negative pressure rooms in A&E, ICU, and also we plan to get two more cabins which are negative pressure to put in front of A&E to treat all these patients. Negative pressure rooms means that the pressure inside the room is actually negative. In this way, whenever we enter the room or these settings, the virus will be still contained inside the room and will not spread out to all other patients. Isopod is also another negative pressure pods that we can help to keep the patients inside. So meaning that when we have a COVID-19 patient, suspected patients, when we put inside here, we on the switch and we create a negative pressure. By this way, we're hoping that the virus will be contained inside the isopod and prevent it from spreading to all other patients, relatives, or also healthcare workers. Ideally, we're hoping that all hospitals in Malaysia will have these standard isopods. So in this way, we can help to transfer all those suspected COVID-19 patients from our hospital to the government hospital if they need further treatment and also management. So after usage, every time after usage, how we clean it? There's a special alcohol disinfectant where we can wipe at the outer layer. And then for the inner layer, we have what we call smoke bomb. So we press the button and we put inside, and the whole thing inside will be like a smoke bomb for about 30 minutes. After that, once the smoke is gone, we can just open up and just wipe down the rest of it. Main priority is always full PPE. PPE stands for Personal Protective Equipment. It means we have the personal isolation gown, the mask, the face shield, head cover, gloves, and all these other things. All these are important regardless of where you are. For healthcare workers, this is our mainstay, our main priority to protect ourselves and also prevent us from getting the disease and prevent us from spreading the disease, the virus, to other people. We also built a tent to make sure that all those patients who are suspected COVID-19 will be placed in a special place and we have good treatment for them. At the same time, those other patients who have all other conditions like heart attack, asthma, and all other dengue fever and all these other things will be admitted to our hospital via the proper channel and they are protected and safe.